God damn it. Are you kidding me? Okay. bitch. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. See. Okay. What? There's just no way. What? Mm-mm.
distance from, so either one's going to work great. Bones McGee can definitely pack a punch up close. The quad-barrel shotgun, however, is pretty hard to use from far, so if you're not confident about your dodging abilities, there's no harm in playing it safe with a mini-shark. One more thing as well is if you've beaten the Queen Bee already, Bee Nades and other bee weapons also work fantastic on him. Just keep your distance and you'll be good. The next step is to take care of your buff potions. As usual, they are an absolute godsend and extraordinarily help with these high-intensity boss fights.
Wow, this is nothing. I didn't have it. Those two slimes just waiting there. So suspicious. Thank you. Wow, bro! What the fuck? Wow. Damn.